Howdy folks, Joe Deitz here, live and in person with a new song for you. Who are these ladies there with Herman Cain? Pouring across the country on that campaign train. They say they've been molested. He says that it ain't so. Most of these young ladies, he don't even know. Roaring into Georgie, gonna pick up the speaker new. Load up all his baggage and the fanny franny blue. Their jewelry for the lady and history 101. With a direct connection to General Washington. Westbound in Texas, gonna pick up Rick Perry. He pulled out two departments. Should have pulled down three. Was it education? Or maybe energy? Ron Paul would tell him which one it should be. Northbound out of Texas, ahead for St. Paul. We need another lady, so we'll give Michelle a call. But feisty Michelle Bachman, he won't get on that train, the train that's conducted by Newt and Herman Gaines. Never won't pick up Obama, cause he's not one of us. So he's traveling to Hawaii on his campaign bus. He's already rolled through 5 dozen states or more. Hawaii, the number 54. When all the traveling's over and all that money spent, we elect Obama again for president. So get down off that train and gun down off of that bus. Get on back to Washington and start to for us. From the Wildcat studio, goodbye, folks.